Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print ASCII value of each character of string by passing string into function using pointer. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimage, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem with the help of C programming. So first I am including a header file stdio.h. Now I am declaring a function whose name is print, its return type is void, and it will receive an argument of character pointer type. This statement is function declaration. Now inside main function, I am going to declare a character array. With the help of printf, I am going to display the message enter string. The entered string will be stored inside str through getS function. Now I am calling print function and I am passing str string inside it. So this statement is function calling, and then I am writing return 0. So this is the definition of main function. Now I have to define print function definition. So here this block will be known as function definition. P is a pointer which will receive address of this str character array. So str's base address will be stored inside P pointer. Now I can access all the elements of str through P pointer. So for that purpose, I am implementing a while loop. So this condition is asterisk p not equals to null. So p is containing an address. It is dereferenced with the help of this asterisk sign. So this asterisk will be providing value available at the address which is stored inside p pointer. So if it is not equals to null, then condition will be true. So I can print that character with %c and with %d format specifiers. So I am printing the character as well as its ASCII value. So both character and its ASCII value will be printed on console. Then I am incrementing p by 1. So p plus plus means p will be pointing to the next address which is available in str character array. So that all the characters along with their ASCII values will be displayed on console. I can also print the message string with ASCII values. So this message will be displayed first, and then characters along with their ASCII values will be displayed. So this is the complete implementation of the problem. Now I am executing this code. I am entering my name Sanjay as input. You can see the output string with ASCII values. So each character is displayed with the help of its ASCII value. So this way I have printed ASCII value of each character which is available in the character array, and I have passed character array into function, and in function that array is processed with the help of pointer. So I hope you have understood how we can print ASCII value of each character of string by passing string into function using pointer. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimage, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.